guys, welcome back to my channel, and do you eat kuhol? By the way, I'll be showing you today how to cook ginataang kuhol or snails in coconut milk. So this is a very simple dish, anyone can prepare it, and so easy. Okay, so without further ado, let's get started. The ingredients are garlic, onions, ginger, green chili pepper, fish sauce, black pepper, coconut milk, and kuhol. So make sure that these kuhols are clean, soak them in water overnight or let's say a day or two, just to ensure that they will throw up unwanted dirt, and also when you cook them they are. Sit back and relax, let's start cooking! Also, you can add in vegetables like spinach, kangkong leaves, malunggay leaves, or even pad chai, and this can make this dish more healthy and tasty. So guys, I think this has been boiling for 30 minutes now, and I think the kuhol is already cooked. The coconut milk has already thickened, and I want it that way. It's kind of saucy, so I guess that's right. So this is now my ginataang kuhol recipe. Hope you like it, and you may try it at home. Thank you for watching, guys, and see you next time.